Morning. After 8 days of searching, the body of missing UC student Brogan Dully has been found.
WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters is in Mount Auburn, where police found his body last night.
We expect investigators to be back here later this morning at this building, right next to the apartment building where Brogan Dully lived after his body was found at that building late last night. Around 9 o'clock, the landlord of that building went into an unused part of the building, reported something suspicious. It wound up being the body of Brogan Dully. Police believe his death was self-inflicted. The coroner is expected to release more information about the exact cause of his death today, but the search is over. From Mount Auburn, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.